And gentlemen, we are truly humbled by your presence here today. Just last week,